Thank you. Thank you. The idea is that the Mayan calendar itself kind of ends in 2012, and that there's this kind of psychical progression. The Mayans had a kind of fractal model of time that they were looking at as a kind of spiraling process linked to consciousness, and that it goes through these different stages and levels of consciousness evolution, which complete the process on the Earth in 2012.